Hi there. Glad to be here. Love to be out on the course. Today we are taking a swing at the Pearl Mountain Golf Club, starting out with a par 4 first hole. Now let's spank that ball into the fairway and begin our round. Okay, we're off. Have a good one. Nice. And second shot here on the first. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. This one's your third. And about 5 feet to go. This one's tracking. And in the hole. Starting our round here above par, but that's all right. There's lots of birdies out there. It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Was well played. Okay, second shot here on the second. That was good. And this is our third shot. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Getting there. Well, let's just pop this in and grab a bogey. As that one drops, that's two bogeys back to back. So let's crank things up a notch on the next one. And you are currently two over. This one's clocking in at a par 4. Get out of there. Easy, there's squirrels there. Yeah, go for it. Hit it from the cart path. See if I care. Could be slightly too much club. And this one for par. This putt's good so far.
Great putt in there for par.
And that'll keep you at two over for the round.
Heads up, wind's going right to left on this one.